left the ground on time. Flight 1549, bound for Charlotte, North Carolina. But we hit a flock of geese, and the pilot said, oh geez. And we had to land in the Hudson River. It's a miracle we all got out alive from that big airliner's Hudson River dive. And now I got a bad case of the shakes. And no matter how long it takes, next time I'll drive.